Thank you. Dalitha, and the queen is eternal.